Seca?
What?
Nepal?
What the heck is this?
Hey, good morning, boys.
What do you got here?
Oh, I picked up this beauty of a rig up in Goose Bay.
Okay.
I'm going to need a bit of work done to her.
Paul is our local roofer in town. You know, he has a small business. Now, there is other competition coming in town, you know, trying to push him out. But he's the guy that's been here the longest. And, you know, my roof of my house isn't leaking. He did mine. So you got to be good at what he does.
What I'm looking at doing is using it for pricing roofs and for doing a bit of work. I got one guy there that's really scared to get up on the roofs and work.
So you're going to use extended up so you can get on top of the roof?
That's right. It's a steer truck used up on the military base for offloading passengers off airplanes. Put a bid on her on auction. We got her for a fairly reasonable price at $1,500. I'm hoping to make some good use out of it. People's going to be talking all over town when they see me coming up with this machine.
So, Paul, what is wrong with this?
If you come back here and take a look, this is the main reason why I got this here rig is for this here. That up, let her down.
I don't know, Paul, this thing's pretty snaky.
Yes, she definitely is without the stabilizers. We got one gone here, another one gone down here. We also got a couple stabilizers that's not working up here in the front.
Front one's busted too?
I tried to put them down, but something wrong with the hydraulics here, so.
Yeah. Normally these stairs extend up almost double the height, but without working hydraulics, they're stuck right where they are.
So you're gonna start her up?
Yes, we're gonna see if we can get this here thing going and get her out the way.
But what are you popping the hood for?
Oh, geez, I never told you. This here machine, we gotta hot wire this one. We got the wire, hot wire. We got to touch the solenoid here.
Ooh, geez.
Oh, gee.
Oh,
like a kitten. This old girl's going to need some electrical work. But hey, she starts. As far as I'm concerned, that's half the battle.
Paul's a little crazy driver, too. What the heck is going on back there? Might want to put that up, too, eh?